Yep. Best way to properly introduce two dogs when I bring my dog over to a friend's house. Should we take them outside or one dog in a kennel, etc.?
So there's a lot of variables. So if I know my dogs, I know their behavior. I'd be a little bit nervous about them meeting other dogs, though, because I don't know anything about the other dog. But if you want to start out is the least impact, the lowest stress on you and the dogs, go for a walk. Get to learn the other dog. Is the dog being leash reactive? Is the dog out of control on the walk? And then I'll ask your buddy, what's up with your dog? Does your dog play with other dogs? Is your dog pushy? Is your dog afraid? Does your dog snap at other dogs? Does your dog like it when another dog gets into his face? So it's almost like dating. So you guys have to like figure out, are they compatible before they even meet for the date? Then when they meet for the date, take it slow. This isn't Tinder. This is more like match.com. You don't rip off the freaking clothes and bang away. You don't even know the freaking person's name yet. This is match.com. You go on a couple of dates.